Out Front is the title of our show, and it's also our mission statement, because we try to showcase people and ideas that best represent being out front. Innovators, trailblazers, and style makers. And we lost one of those today. Vidal Sassoon has been described as a craftsman who changed the world with a pair of scissors. He was born in London in 1928. He spent the first part of his life in an orphanage, and then eventually trained with what became the Israeli Defense Forces. At the end of his service, he began studying hair design. In 1954, he opened his first salon, and that was in London. One time he was asked about that first salon, and Sassoon said, "I gave myself 5 years. If I couldn't change anything, I was out of there." But, of course, he did change things. During the 60s and 70s, he revolutionized the industry with his cutting-edge hairstyles and hair care products. And by the 1980s, his name was on shampoos and conditioners worldwide. Vidal Sassoon. A lot of people probably didn't even realize it was a person, right? I mean, it just became synonymous with the brand. In recent years, he distanced himself from the products and salons that bear his name, and he focused on charity work. In fact, he was scheduled to attend a fundraising event on Monday, but he canceled because he was very, very tired. Now, we actually spoke with someone who was going to be seated with him at that event, one of our economic strike team members, John Paul DeJoria, the co-founder of Paul Mitchell Hair Products. And John Paul told us this: "I've known Vidal Sassoon for 40 years. He was probably the brightest light in the beauty industry and the most famous hairstylist ever. He helped change the entire industry. He was kind, considerate, and couldn't do enough for you. He'll definitely be missed. I never met anyone in 40 years who didn't like Vidal Sassoon."